Hello friends, in this particular video I am going to discuss how you can remove outliers from your data set or column of a particular data frame in Python. Okay, so basically what is outliers? Outliers are basically those data points which are quite different from other data points in our data set. Like for example, while filling up one Google form response, by mistake instead of writing 1.3 someone has written 13. And suppose the answer of that particular question cannot go beyond some particular value like 5. Now when he or she is entering 13 instead of 1.3, what will happen? If we train our model, machine learning model, using that wrong data set, eventually the accuracy of our model will decrease and it will predict wrong values. So we have to take care of this kind of outliers before giving it into our model, or before train it, you train our model using those data set. Okay, so what I have done, I have first imported two modules, pandas as pd and numpy as np, and then I have taken one data set simply using one dictionary where my key is high. That is, suppose it will be our column name of our data frame which we will be creating later using this dictionary which is named data set. And high, this particular key having one list of values 10, 12, 12, 13, 12 and so on. And if you observe, all the data are like within 15, okay, 10 to 15, apart from this particular which is 100, okay. So this is one kind of outlier we can see. All right. Now, just I am printing my data set, I will be getting this one. Now, what I will do? I will be creating one data frame using my dictionary, which is dataset. So st equal to pd dot data frame dataset. I have created one dictionary. Okay. Now you can I have created one data frame. So like here I can show you also. Suppose I am writing st dot head. If we write and click enter, see, as I told you, the key is now become the column name, high 10, 12, 12, 13, 12, like that it is giving. Okay, so this is what is our data frame. Now how we are going to remove our outliers? Generally the rule is, simple rule I am telling, what you do in your data set, calculate 99 percentile and 1 percentile value, and then those values which are greater than 3 times the 99 percentile or less than 1 times, less than 0.3 times of your 1 percentile, those are basically outliers. So greater than 3 times of your 99 percentile or less than 0.3 times of your 1 percentile, okay, those are basically outliers. So what you can do, if some value is having a value greater than 3 times the 99 percentile, you map it to 3 times 99 percentile. If it is lesser than 0.3 times 1 percentile, map it to 0.3 times 1 percentile. Like that you can do. And not only 3 and 0.3. I am telling that this is general convention, but it depends on your data set whether to choose 3 or 1 or 2, like that. Okay. So now I have calculated I have made the data frame. Now I am calculating the 99 percentile. So upper equal to np dot percentile, in the numpy percentile is available, st is our data frame name, and then I am writing what level of percentile I have to calculate, that is 99, and then I am printing upper. So see, we will be getting one array as output, but we need what? We need the value. So what I will do, I will be writing here 0. Click enter. See, our 99 percentile value is 69.40000 something 5. Okay, so this is what is our upper range. And for lower, same way, just instead of 99 you write 1, okay, and calculate the lower. You will be getting lower as 10. Okay, now what we are what we can observe in our this particular data set here, if some value is greater than the 99 percentile of our data set, then only we should map that to 99 percentile of data set. No need to do 3 times, because already it is 69, and if we make it 3 times, obviously it will be greater than 100 also, right? So then there is no meaning of making this kind of outliers handling. Okay, same goes for load. So here what I have done, here I have created one user defined function, def removal x. If x greater than upper, x equal to upper, that means if some value of in our data set is greater than the 99 percentile, then we are mapping to 99 percentile. If something is lesser than our 1 percentile, then I am mapping to that 1 percentile and then I am returning. Then this particular user defined function we are going to apply on our data frame, or basically yeah, we can say data frame. So GS equal to ST high, high is our column name, dot apply removal. Okay, so using apply, we will be applying this particular removal function which we have written here on all the elements of our data frame. Okay, so now if I just run and click enter, print GS, if we do, now you can see here 100 was appearing at which index? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. At 12th index, 100 was appearing, which was appearing like outlier. So in the 12th index, we should get the upper percentile, that is 69.4. Let us check. See, in our GS data frame, in the 12th index, we are getting 69.4 value. So the outlier has been handled and it is removed a bit so that our model will not get any disturbance using the outlier. Okay, with the outlier. Okay, so I hope you have understood the fundamental idea how to remove the outlier. Okay, if your data set, according to data set, it depends. Sometimes you might have to do this one. Okay, so like here I am writing the code, it might help you in future. So this will be our function according to requirement of our data set. Like if it is 3 times of the 99 percentile greater, then we should map to 3 times of 99 percentile. Or if it is lesser than, sorry, this will be 0.3, if it is lesser than 0.3 times of our 1 percentile, then it should be mapped to 0.3 times of our lower percentile or 1 percentile. Okay, like that, you should understand that. And what is the threshold? That is what the job of the data scientist. You should understand using your skills that what should be stated as threshold. Okay, so this is one of the way to remove outliers, and this is all for my this video. Thank you for watching.